Hello everyone, Ikaimana here, and back with Super Mario RPG, and what might be the finale for the series.
Wizza Koopa, this is where you went off to.
This is Smithy's castle. No trespassers allowed.
Options. Oh, nice. Was
a Koopa?
Huh? Where am I? Bowser? Hello. How have you been?
I made it back here somehow, but it seems like I've been brainwashed or something. I can't seem to remember anything. Have I done something wrong?
Don't worry about it. Let's just put it behind us. It's great running into a loyal minion like you.
I'm glad. Looks like you've got some tough new minions now, but my magic can still help you. Watch this. You'll get what you pay for.
What?
This magic treasure box will never run out of coins. Just keep on hitting it. I'll be here if you need. Come by whenever you need to rejuvenate your HP and magic.
Okay. So is this actually just infinite money? Oh nice, we're back at full. So what are these? Is it just gonna be two options? I'm not sure. Let's go with door to the left. Oh, hey, Croco.
You still hanging around? Oh, you want more items, huh? Since I'm in a good mood. Just remember, I can't always be coming to your rescue, you know? If there's anything more you need, best to buy it now.
Good to know. Oh, nice. Good amount of defense for Gino. Yeah, why not? If Bowser, I don't think that's worth the changes. Let's get some more maple syrup, because that's supposed to be something I'll need. Alright, see ya, Croco.
See ya, pal.
Get a few extra coins, why not? Don't think I'll really need them for this one, though. Oh, jeez.
Wait, did I use an ultra jump on the Koopa earlier? That was reckless. There we go.
Not being able to move when they slam down is difficult. Or annoying to deal with.
Wow, that did nothing.
How's this throwing room?
Oh, hello.
Ah, so you are the notorious Mario. I'm impressed you made it this far.
I think you could. Oh, feisty little fellow, aren't you? But this is the end of the line. Now you've got to deal with me. En garde! This name has aged well. Okay, so I can't focus on the chandelier. Oh, no, I did not use the ultra. Darn it. Ugh, this is absurd. I can't be defeated by them. I won't let this happen. I won't fall in battle. Having an attack. Oh, geez, is he having a heart attack? I don't need your sympathy. I'm a soldier. I'm prepared to go take a dive, chandelier. Ouch. See you later, kids. Boomer. Oh, poor Boomer. But not to worry. A little fall isn't going to hurt you. All right, Mario, I'll lead you to the top. We must hurry to the appointed place. Hang on tight. And away we go. It's yours.
What is this dance?
Oh yeah, it's all their level up dances they do. You're getting the hang of it. Increasing speed. Next stop, top floor. Please fasten your seatbelts and... Wait a sec. There are no seatbelts! Oh.
Straight to another fight. The Smithy?
Oh no, X-Ray.
X-Ray, red eye, left eye. Okay. Don't know which one to really start with. Let's just do a flash just so. Get them all. Okay. Doesn't do damage on the top piece. So let's focus on that. Yeah, I'll have Gino keep using his berries. That's a back. Damn. So, nope, still did not. Oh, so when... Okay, so is it when those are not working, I can attack also? Seems like a... Alright, let's use a super jump while I can. Thank you.
Ah, dang it.
Okay. I use orbs. Hug. Battles are back in. What the heck is going on? So, that wasn't Smithy. Weapon World. Do you know where this leads to? It looks like X-Sword's the contact between the two worlds. In other words, if we follow this road, we'll find Smithy. So what's keeping us? Hang on. Hey, I only joined so that I could get my castle back. I'm not gonna be dragged along to this stupid hut on the stupid hunt. I'm going to gather my minions and rebuild my castle. And you, Mario, as an official member of Bowser's minions, it's your duty to help with the repairs. Bowser, you're completely missing the point. Well, I ought to rip your stuffing out. No, think about it. Bowser, Exor connects the two worlds, right? Even though we defeated Exor, there will be other weapon beasts that come through that connection. Your castle is at the entrance point to your world. In short, weapons will all pass through your castle. Is that what you want?
Well... More weapon things. Coming to take over my castle. What about my privacy? Yikes, this isn't good at all. In fact, this stinks. But I can't just be pals with these nincompoops. I've got an image to keep up. I've got it! No one insults Bowser's minions and gets away with it. I've got a bone to pick with this Smithy guy. Come on, Mario, let's go teach him a lesson. Right now, together. I'm so sly. It looks like we're together on this one. Let's go. But
Okay, jumping.
Mario. It's Mario. How did he get here? You better do something.
Ring a ding and countdown. Okay. Start with the classic.
Ice one.
I really don't know what's better to focus on. Thank you.
Fuck.
Jeez.
Oh, come on. There we go. Nice. Each one health, so make sure she can survive longer. What are these? Oh,
Oh, okay. Stuff the previous bosses. Go through recreations of a bunch of the bosses. So we can figure out what this is. Okay. Number two, am I? Yeah. Pretty pumped up, I am. Yeah. Crush you, I will. Yeah. A lot of health. actually fit the next one to get through.
Ah, darn it.
Okay. So, you're pretty much... You're pretty much on the fight, though. Are back down. Beat the record. Thank you.
There we go.
Where are we now?
Who the heck are you two?
Wee-hee, behold, they've taken the bait. Hee-hee. I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they'd like to play.
Loker and Doc.
Oh, there's one down.
Phew! What weaklings.
I wonder if, this final version is different depending on which one you beat first.
Oh, fun.
Oof. Nice. Oop. Hello. Production is on schedule. This, despite the fact that Clay Morton, Boer, Spiritovich and the Axiom Rangers were defeated. At this rate, Smithy will have a new army in no time. A new army? You can't be making more weapons. Haven't you caused enough trouble already?
Oh yeah? Who are you?
This is THE Mario. Give up now while you still have a chance.
Shut down production. Now. Or he'll stomp you. What do you say, you little puffball? Mad Melon. Trash him. Alright, let's see what you got.
I was expecting to have to use my super on that guy. Ha! Hope you learned your lesson. We're almost there, Mario. Come on! What do you suppose this switch does? Nothing's happened. Oh no, Mallow! Huh? What's with the funny face, Mario? Oh, I know. You're trying to make me look, aren't you? We're not gonna fall for that one. Ah! Help me, Mario! Boy, that was scary. I guess the green switch controls the crane. Mario!
Oh. Mario! Whew, I finally made it here. Let me help you guys out.
Princess!
I'm sorry, I snuck out without telling you or the Chancellor. I just wanted things to get back to normal. I wanted to do my part to help.
Princess. Yes, that's it.
Jeez, my toad voice. Any job that lets me help both Mario and the princess is worthwhile.
But what can you do to help?
Well, I carried all I could. Now, what could you use?
Last thing I can buy stuff. Okay. Yeah, let's get party funds.
For you.
Thank you, Toad. We're almost there. Come on, let's show them.
All right, time to face Smithy. Oh, no.
Here's the report.
Sir, drill bit will be finished in, will be finished on time. We're ahead of schedule. We'll make Smithy proud.
Good work, everyone. The harder we work, the stronger Smithy will become.
The weapons we manufacture here will be... Just think of it. When Smithy takes over Mario's world, we can do anything we want.
Not so fast. You sure are a cocky bunch.
I rule this world, don't you forget it.
It's Mario! The Clay Morton and Spirit of Ichikons didn't stop him.
No, no, leave Mario out of this. I'm the one you need to worry about, not him.
Mario, you're about to make the longest jump of your life.
You're ignoring me!
Such a strong attack. Ooh, someone more.
Moon over the day, my genius and brawn. Or, like the moon over the day, my genius and brawn are lost on these fools. Haiku.
It's okay, Bowser.
Well.
Oh, so this is where they're painted.
Another manager? You there, are you the one in charge here? Do you know what weapons have been doing to our world? Stop this nonsense at once!
I'm afraid that is impossible. Any dissent against Smithy will be dealt with by immediate meltdown.
Meltdown?
You can't scare me. I've got Mario by my side.
Dissenters will be eliminated. Production will continue.
With the save station behind this one, I think that makes it.
Oh jeez. Let's use a Geno Boost.
Never use Geno Boost? Time to finally use one.
And the defensive. Nice.
Oh, it's somewhat available. That was scary. But we can't run away now. We gotta kick these lowlifes out of this world. Finally face Smithy.
Mario, I'm surprised to see you here. But this is the end of the line for you. This is the closest you'll ever get to Smithy, so savor the moment.
Huh.
You'll be fodder for my incredible invention, the gun yolk.
Thank you. Oh no. Production line hasn't halted. Look, Mario. This is where the weapons come from. This must be where Smithy makes his weapons. To find the last star piece and stop the factory, you gotta defeat him first. Mario, there's no turning back now. Are you ready? The quest is almost over. When the time comes... Come on, let's get this show on the road. This is done, Gino will disappear forever. You won't even get into Smash Brothers. After playing this, I'm now on the I want Gino in Smash train. There's a lot of decent moves under control for him. Hey! There's the last star piece!
Already finished your tour of the factory, huh? Alright then, how about a little demonstration?
Oh wow, that's pretty efficient.
Yo, Smithy, stop making those things and hand over the star piece now.
Huh? So, you're Mario. Looks like we're gonna have a little dispute over the star. Just hand it over and get out of my castle.
My, we're a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually growing rather fond of this place.
Please, don't make us go through any more. Just give us the star now.
Better yet, why don't you give me your stars? Why then, I could easily conquer this world. Then we could get rid of all wishes and create a world filled with weapons.
Over here. Now, I'll crush you all.
The final fight. Very happy I used that first. Okay. How long do stat boosts last? Remake it.
Calm down, Smithy. Your head looks like a geyser. Don't get so worked up. Think of your blood pressure. We just built this yesterday, and the foundation is very weak. So stop shaking the floor.
How utterly annoying!
Oh, what the?
How the heck?
Oh.
No! Ugh. I'm burning, seething. Never have I been so wronged. It is time. I will show you my real form. I will show you my true power. I will teach you respect, and I shall have my revenge.
Hello.
Come on, you puny ants.
Focus them personally.
Burning with power.
That's... I gotta be careful about that. here. Final star. Come on, Mario. Send the last one way up high. Seven stars. Thank you, everyone. The star road is back to normal, and gonna miss you, Gino. Mala holding the little doll. Oh, did you finally figure out your song? Yo, Croco joined the Yoshi race. Interesting. you show them those moves. Oh yeah, those three. Yo, Johnny. Respect. Mallow returns home. Thank you so much for playing my game. This was really fun. Although I do know that there are still some since 1996. Jeez. I do know there are still some super bosses to deal with. So, might get one more video. Is this the original credits from 96? Well, new. Text at least. So yeah, might do one more video going against the super boss, and I know one of the big things with this version is that you can refight all the bosses if they're stronger, so maybe I'll do both in one video, but that might come out a little later. I don't know what I'll be playing next. We'll be replacing Mario RPG mode, so yeah, I'll still figure that out. I definitely have a few ideas of what to play. Be going with the Hi-Fi Rush. That's one I wanted to play last year. Finally got it, and I've been interested to play with that one. Booster's train. Oh, Nintendo Pictures, so they did the cutscenes for us. The studio that you purchased. Nice. Yoko Shimomura, always doing a great job with the music. Kingdom Hearts Queen. I'm seeing these more like sprite versions of some of the bosses. Johnny and his crew. And the Mushroom Kingdom. Well, that was a fun time. All right, well, with that, that'll end my playthrough of Super Mario RPG. Like I said, I do plan to at least make one more video of it going over the new boss fights as well as the secret boss I still need to fight. But that'll probably come a little later. Well, hope to see y'all next time for my next series.